the most lethal superstar in the history of WWE, the Apex Predator.
The Viper is here.
Superstar has been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, a consistent work ethic is what you're talking about, Michael. He's not someone who will rest on his laurels.
He never has been, and that dedication is what puts him in position to win tonight.
And then I'm always frightened by the thoughts permeating in Randy Orton's mind. Absent of remorse, soaring. The top finds the mark with a leg drop.
He goes for the cover.
Strong kick out to stay in the fight.
Oh, stomping away.
With Randy Orton, you always have to be on the lookout for what he's planning. Problem is his ability to take you by surprise.
You think about the deep arsenal that can strike out him
from the top. Oh, elbow drop.
Oh, piercing elbow.
No, my God. Oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Look at this.
DDT.
Kneeling.
Makes the cover.
One.
Then he gets the shoulder up before two.
Starting to see the tolls of this match add up.
He moves just in time.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Oh, no. I know what Randy's thinking. This won't end well.
Showing the benefits of being devoid of any remorse.
Oh, no
punches.
And not, oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
You can see the dominance on display by Orton.
That slick style and precise timing from the Viper being shown.
Oh, what a back elbow.
Oh, that'll send a shock down your spine.
Watch out. Splash! And Orton there being shown zero remorse.
Into the corner. This can...
Uh-oh.
Leaping up to the top. Great agility. And nice drop kick.
Starting to roll here.
Double stomp to the heart.
There's a crucifix. Nicely done. It more.
Randy Orton gets him back.
Across the top rope. What a hot shot.
Orton getting worked on right now.
Orton needs to return to his instincts.
He's looking to completely render this leg useless. Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Watch the quickness on this.
Whipped over in a snap suplex.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
Enough already.
Good timing with that reversal.
Punch to the stomach connects.
Gets inside the ring.
Taking it outside the ring now.
DDT.
Won't give up.
Hooked up and
Orton always has an answer, a plan. He needs to find that right now.
Smile in paradise.
That was brutal. Now the blood is flowing from Randy Orton's face.
Victory, a win.
Here is your winner, the Predator.
A big win. Big match.
The Apex Predator fell prey to a better opponent tonight.
I can't believe it happened.